Hi, I'm Dr Marian Cutino. I am a dermatologist and cosmetologist. I have altogether 26 years of experience and I've been in Kaya for the past 13 years. In my experience in this part of the world, I see a lot of acne clients, especially the younger age group. Pigmentation because of the sunlight that we are blessed with throughout the year. Then we have clients who are in the age group of 25 and above who want a little bit of enhancement, like a lip augmentation or a cheek enhancement. And then I deal with a lot of anti-aging problems. Each problem has different causes. Like when we are dealing with acne, it could be one is the hereditary element. Second, very common thing we see out here is hormonal imbalance. The third thing is overuse of cosmetics or using the wrong product on the face. Fourth could be dietary changes. The second most common problem we encounter over here is pigmentation. Very often it is due to cosmetics also. There are some cosmetics used which do cause pigmentation on the skin. Use of hair dyes, we see it a lot where people use hair dyes and there is pigmentation. The other problem we are encountering is acne scars. They could be pigmented scars, they could be atrophic scars, the ones which are pitted in the skin. Ideally, when a client comes to us to the clinic, we have a detailed consultation. And this consultation, ideally, we do it for about 30 minutes so that we get the full background of the, case. For the younger age group, we do something like a glycolic peel or a salicylic peel because these are suitable for active acne. Now, when it comes to pigmentation, we have different treatments for pigmentation. We have peels. Again, the peels depends on the need of the client. Or we have something called a Q-switch laser, which is a laser meant to target pigmentation. And we have something else called mesovitening also. These are small injections injected into the pigmented areas with small needles. Now when it comes to the anti-aging bracket, it's a very big group. Okay, so when it is just at the level of open pores and fine lines, we can do something very simple like peels, or we can do something like a derma roller. This is a small device with needles where we do micro needling. But when we go to a higher level where the lines are deeper, where the open pores are more, gaping, that's when we need to be a little more aggressive. And for this, we have treatments like a fractional laser. We have an E-matrix where these are energies which go down into the skin and they build up the collagen. Also, we have something called the plasma, the PRP, platelet-rich plasma. Now, in platelet-rich plasma, we are taking out the blood, centrifuging, separating the plasma, and then re-injecting it all over the face and neck. And then when you go to the deeper dynamic lines, like the lines on the upper face, the forehead, frown, and the deep nasolabial lines, this is where our Botox and fillers come in. And Botox fillers are something which you get results fast, but they will last for about 5 to 6 months, and then you need to redo it. Now, when we come to sagging of the skin, we have other treatments for it. One is the thread lifts. Okay, we have again 2-3 kinds of threads. We have a very basic thread. We have something called a 4D lift. We have something stronger, which is Silhouette, which helps to elevate the jawline. It helps to lift the jawline. And we also work on the neck. Why Kaya? Because we are a big group. We have a whole lot of clinics and a big pool of experienced dermatologists. And all our services that we do in the clinic are tested for at least 6 months. They are worked upon before introducing it to the clinic. So we know exactly that this service is going to work. And we follow all safety precautions. We follow all hygienic standards. And everything what we use is US FDA approved. And there are some of our services which are carried out by our trained, experienced practitioners. Now, they undergo a very rigorous training for about 3 months. They are certified, and only once they are certified, they are sent into the clinic. So from safety standards, we are high up over there. Okay, and another thing is we always follow up with our clients. Kaya clinics are available all over the GCC that covers Dubai, Abu Dhabi, Al Ain, Sharjah, Ras Al Khaimah, Fujairah, and we have a clinic in Oman, in Muscat, and we have 4 clinics in Saudi Arabia and a newly opened one in Kuwait, and still plans to open more in other GCCs.